Yeah, I got the spec sheet.
Pushing the muck.
gets big end up transmission, stock drive, engine, pumps.
Even on the D65 size charger? Yeah. Well, I can remember trying to find reman stuff for them in the past and not.
We even bought, we started buying like a power mod, you know, you got your, the deal is on the Komatsu, so you're taking the converter, the transmission, steering, all in one unit out, but you're doing it at, you know, 18,000 hours, 16,000, whatever it should be, and instead of taking one component out at a time,
yeah,
the way the other,
you take it out as a chunk,
yeah, we take it out as a chunk, and then it does sticker shock you a little bit, but you're doing everything all at one time. We had rebuild with Dashwell power mods in my engine. They drop them down and back up, they pull that blade and it rips and they come back.